Very nice.
We have a bus, big bus. Yeah. Let's go to Tokyo. Funky city Tokyo.
Let's go. Let's hit the road, get me.
Let's try, right?
Yeah. Oh.
Japanese ABC broadcast, public broadcast.
NHK television. And my name is Hiroshi Takekoshi. Hello, welcome to Japan. And I'll be with you guys for next few days. So please, I might have to interrupt you and interview you sometimes, but please cooperate with us. I'll be really appreciative.
Yeah.
We've only been 11 hours. We're pretty fresh.
No, 8 hours.
Total 17, though, you've been.
Sure.
From Darwin, then there's Ramen getting 1 hour.
Oh, yeah.
It's a big trip, eh? That's,
yeah.
I reckon you've been in there 18 hours total.
Wow. It's a very long trip. We came all the way from Northern Territory, from Darwin to Adelaide, and then Melbourne, Sydney, then to Tokyo. Long trip.
Is this your first time?
Tis for all of us except
Bobby.
Bobby, second time.
Yeah, second time.
And everybody else, first time.
Yeah. Are you talking, Peter?
This road.
Waak Waak.
This road.
If you could have tried one of your lattes.
Sure.
Just a little bit.
Is that a replace?
Yeah. Is this really bad?
Why not?
Go ahead. That'd be very bad manners. Here we go.
Remember, my dad was going to share
these lattes.
Yeah.
From the
photogenic
where they grow them at Uno Park.
Okay. Good luck.
I bless it.
Menmak,
which is a word from Northeast Adelaide meaning good.
They're nice people. All them speak Japanese. Friendly people. Nice people. Our countrymen, good. I reckon my family. Okay?
Yeah.
You want to try them?
Oh, no, it's a pepper.
No, the games.
Just pepper.
You what?
Yeah. This is your hour. Yeah, Pete? This is your hour. This is your
beautiful country,
Japan.
Japan.
Very friendly, you know, friendly people.
It's amazing. My eyes can't sit still, and my ears can't sit still. There's so much noise and so many things. I've never seen anything like it in the world.
This is Japan. Well, it's very big, you know, it's very exciting, you know, out back there in Australia. This is what I came for. And
got a money here. It says $1,000, but I got $4,000 now. Nah, that's not true. This is around about $11. $10 then? I don't know, I'll probably buy my new shoes. Too dirty, I'll buy a new one, eh? Very exciting. I think my brother over there will help me out too, and Ogie there, my brother, Japanese brother, and I'll put my money away anyway. I'm not stealing. So this is Japan, and I really love it. Tokyo, Japan. You know, it's very successful out here. Great, you know? I mean, man, it's cool. Chill out here, take it easy, have a look. What do you reckon? Let's give it a go. Come on. Jorgensen all the way from Melbourne, Christmas Hill countryside, and he's just demonstrating a new guitar here, which he will use tomorrow night at the concert. So, Seb, Fab, Jorgensen of Christmas Hill. Thank you.
Okay, welcome gentlemen from Australia. This is my island home, Hokkaido. Used to we call Ainu Moshi. Ainu Moshi means people's land. Yeah. You are very welcome to my island home, Hokkaido.
Thank you.
Really powerful. I feel energy and nature, everything. I run here, something, spirit, still alive.
Pretty good. What's this? This is where we stay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fantastic.
Tradition. Good, huh?
Yeah. What do you think of the house?
Good.
I want to talk.
Oh, good. 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 What?
Where?
Huh?
Whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ah! Yeah. Well, maybe some girls can. Don't turn your head, you know.
Don't.
Red one?
Hit, okay.
You're?
Yeah.
I can't there. See. Yeah. One like this.
Ah, okay. Here.
Yeah. Yeah. Look, 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 look.
You choose. Bobby, you choose for me color.
I'll choose for
tradition.
You look a bit at
Hey!
Hey!
What? The hair's gonna go. The, oh yeah!
I can see.
I love it.
Let me say, Mick Jagger, Rolling Stones.
Rolling Stones. No, Keith Richards, guitarist. You know, he's a guitarist. Keith Richards.
Beautiful.
That's yeah. Why not, man?
Yeah. How much is that?
No, it's all right.
Oh.
Yeah. We made money last night. So I have Waak Waak Djungi money.
This is my best experience in Japan. This place.
Oh, good.
At the people last night.
Tonight we'll be another
day. The evidence of the great Ainu culture is still in the air, if not.
Good. I'm glad you like it.
Okay,
I've been looking good too.
Gee, this is great helping hand, eh?
Good. Just what you're dreaming of.
See, you like this Japanese tradition?
I know.
And I'll put my culture into this Japanese. I gotta paint it, my culture in here too. Right? You explain it to him.
これアイヌのもので、で今度は私のその伝統的な部分をこの中にまた入れなきゃいけない。それで一緒になるんだ。
We got okay here. Okay is supporting making proud this country. Cause okay is Waak Waak Djungi, but is local from here. This area.
Okay.
Okay. Sorry.
What kind of occasion do you have?Those dancing festivals?
It's about... This is for initiation, making young men, little boys, dancing, yeah. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Got them?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Circumcision.
Circumcision.
The
stick won't work. Alright.
And also Mr. Collins.
Yeah.
So that's
it gives us something spirit of dancing, you know, gives us power, because when we dance in tradition, we have to cleanse ourselves before we gotta dance. This is two different cultures. In here, there's Anu cultures. These paintings are Australian nature, and this keeping the spirit for dancing.
Waak Waak, Waak Waak, Waak Waak, Djungi.
Good. This is first time to a dance like that. That's why we're learning each other for our culture and passing to young children. When we try for generation to generation, they can dance and keeping culture strong.
Thank you. So how was the audience?
Fantastic. Well, I don't think we've ever had a better audience in all our lives. That's the feeling.
Ken Chang.
They were with us all the way.
Well, you know, I really appreciate the Waak Waak Djungi in Japan. Yeah, because we just talked about, you know, why don't we go to Japan and have a concert together? It was last March, and you know, our dream come true.
Yeah, dream come true.
Yeah, but I think this is the first step of the Waak Waak Djungi spread out all over the world, including everybody, you know, including audience and the musicians, and the shared things together. It's wonderful. You know, we overcome many issues through the music. This is wonderful. Yeah, I like it. Thank you. Congratulations. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Very much. Yeah, I like it.